Seem to get fucked.
Steal from Lorient. Nwosu muscles his way in.
Players. You can suit up. And
fade. Step back. Jumper doesn't go. Offensive rebound for Nwosu. To the outside. Corner.
The passing is there.
Yeah, strong game from everybody.
Oh.
And a sharp call.
Opportunity. Yeah, good hustle from Taylor there to keep this possession alive for the Golden Hawks. Taylor, 6 seconds.
Coco to Dumont. Smothered by Nwosu.
Look at that. Hello. It seems like this year he disappears.
Together so far in the first few minutes here, especially offensively.
Harry Range. Keep the basket. Underneath the. Not a lot of space and tight, and the ball gets knocked loose.
Scoring, but I mean, like I said, everything comes from. Quick and something smart here.
And that was not that good steal by Nwosu. Flush to get it.
Lindo throws an interception there. Deep pass to Glanville.
Sitting down near side corner. Cuts out to the corner of the paint.
It's in his arsenal. He can hit that all day, actually.
Anyways.
So going coast to coast. And JL just swatting Coco. That's Apex.
Due to break out here, I think he has that. You can see that. You know that. You've seen him play. He has that ability. So Lakehead ball at the end. 31.6 seconds. Left, Lakehead up 35-33.
Pressure starting to mount against this Gryphon team. Well, still with a 1-point advantage. JL, good kick out. Valerian, open three. Gets it out. JL to Nwosu. Spot up Jimmy. There you go.
Just the nipissing Lakers, but this game feels that much more important as put in the deep shot and it gets it tough.
Draws the help. Swung out.
Tough play there.
JL Nwosu from three.
JL, I mean,
again. I'm okay.
Stop.
Shoot. Oh, there you go. Take what they give you. Take what they give you. They give it to you. UMT bet fell right off. Why not?
Basketball, Johnny.
J. L. Nwosu.